You have been consistent throughout the playoffs. What is making this group so good defensively right now?
We have a lot of bodies. You know, we got guys that are just willing to move and play defense, and you know, we use it to our advantage. You know, and I think, you know, we're doing a pretty decent job. There's some possession there. We made some mistakes, but you know, for the most part, we play solid.
How does a young man experiencing basically his first playoff run and his first NBA Finals handle the pressure and perform as you did tonight?
Just doing it for my dad, man. Doing it for my dad. Going out there every single night, not worrying about, you know, whatever's going on. You know, just have a bigger purpose.
Pascal, it's not just Toronto. It feels like you have an entire country behind you. What is it like to feel the love from this group?
It's amazing, man. Best fans in the NBA. You know, just at this moment, you know,
we do what we do.
And, you know, hopefully, you know, we'll get it done. So, tonight in game one, we did what we're supposed to do, you know, game two.
You can expect the response because you are playing against champions. How do you sustain what you did tonight? What are the keys to that?
I think, you know, we have to stay solid, man. It's a great team we're playing against. It's going to be tough. We just got to continue to play, be ourselves, and we got to make adjustments. We got to be ready for that.
Thank you, Pascal.
Thank you.
Mike.
All right, Doris, he mentions his dad, Siakam, while he was at college at New Mexico State. His dad died tragically in a car accident. He has dedicated his entire career to his father, who obviously was so influential. And here's Pascal Siakam in the biggest game of his life with a breathtaking performance. We'll be back to wrap it up here from game one in Toronto.
Wrap it up
after this timeout.
Raptors at 7. Prediction?
GSW is 5.
Ha 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 ha!